if people are afraid that they're not going to be able to hire people, just putting a lot of money into the company early, that doesn't solve the problem. That's erroneous thinking. Ultimately, it makes it harder to recruit people because, I mean, smart engineers are going to want to come into something they get meaningful stock in, and suddenly you start to build a preference in a company that's just a disaster. So maybe there's a little bit of that where people, you know, the beginnings of the ill that we had last time, which is kind of the go big, go home kind of thing, I think that's a mistake. Raise money based upon some data, some proof in what you're trying to prove. That's always in the best interest of the owners, meaning the founders of the company.
The other thing I would say is in the current scenario, I'm seeing a lot of.